An interesting question from Adeel in Manchester, UK. Does the position of keywords in the URL have a significant impact? For example, example.com/keyword/London, is that better than example.com/London/keyword? Truthfully, I wouldn't really obsess about it at that level of detail. It does help a little bit to have keywords in the URL. It doesn't help so much that you should go stuffing a ton of keywords into your URL. You know, if there's a convenient way that's good for users where you have 4 or 5 keywords, that might be worthwhile. But I wouldn't obsess about it to the level of, you know, how deep is the URL in the path, or, you know, how am I combining it? For example, on my blog, when I do a post, I'll take the first 4 or 5 words or 2 or 3 words related to that post, and I'll use that as the URL. But, you know, you don't need to make 7, 8, 10, 20 words, because that just looks spammy to users, and people will probably not click through as much in the first place. So position is going to be a very, very second order kind of thing of keywords in the URLs. I would not worry about that so much as having great content that people want to link to and people want to find out about.